All right, we're in Laurel, Maryland, which is about halfway between DC and Baltimore. This is a major route, 198, goes through the middle of the city. It's about a foot of snow on there. Clouds have been coming up and down the street all day. Still ain't cleaning this place out. It's bad out here, man. It was no snow on the ground yesterday. Completely clear. This is on Saturday. It's about 6 o'clock. We've been getting blasted for about since Friday at 1. It's Winter Storm Jonas, 2016. January 23rd, Saturday. Whew, it's bad out here, y'all. Probably about 18 inches. There was no snow on the ground yesterday.